Hello, my name is. We can do a Bible, okay? We can do. Very long time update.
Oh. Into the clouds.
Into the cloud. Read.
It was time for Jesus to go to heaven. He led his disciples to the top of a mountain near Jerusalem. Here's what I want you to do, he said.
He said, and all people is glad.
Wait in Jerusalem until you receive the promised Holy Spirit. Then tell everyone about me. Go from Jerusalem to Judea, to Samaria, and then to the rest of the world.
Oh. Wow. Next page.
Make many disciples. Baptize them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Teach them everything you have learned from me. I will always be with you. Before he went to heaven, Jesus told his disciples about the promised Holy Spirit. True or false?
True. Oh, yay.
When he had said this, Jesus rose into the sky. Up he went until he disappeared into a cloud. His disciples watched him. They stood there staring into the sky.
Wow! Wow!
Dressed in white, appeared. Jesus has gone to heaven, they explained. He will come back in the same way. So the disciples obeyed Jesus and went to Jerusalem. After Jesus was done teaching the disciples, where did he go? Oh.
Oh.
One day, Jesus will come back in the same way that he left. True.
Yes.
Or false?
Okay. Yes, we can do. Our Bible. You can find it. Yes. Bible read and bye bye.